The Browns ensuing possession, first and goal from the Bears 2. Newly acquired running back Edwin Baker goes in for the 2-yard touchdown. Not Chris Obanaya. Yeah. Four plays later, first and goal, and it's Edwin Baker, the new touchdown maker. Into the end zone, the Browns lead 10-0.